Are you ready to take control of your life and break free from negative thought patterns? Look no further than Meditations for Breaking the Habit of Being Yourself by Dr. Joe Dispenza. This powerful book offers a step-by-step approach to understanding the science of neuroplasticity and harnessing the power of the mind to create positive change. And now you can access this life-changing book and Dr. Joe Dispenza's meditations for free when you sign up for an Audible trial using the link pinned in the comments. But hurry, this offer won't last long. Don't miss out on this opportunity to transform your life with Meditations for Breaking the Habit of Being Yourself. These meditations have already garnered many positive reviews. Sign up for your free Audible trial now. Link in the pinned comment.
Sit up straight. Eyes closed. Take a breath. And breathe in the power of love. And breathe out any limitation within you. Breathe in life. Breathe out fear. And in this infinite black space, behind your eyes, in space, become aware of the vastness of space. Way out beyond you, how deep does it go? How wide is eternity? How high is this blackness before you? It's all around you. Become aware that it's behind you. And on both sides of you, become aware that you're aware. In this infinite thank you. vast. As pure consciousness, become aware in this infinite void that you're inside, the center of the earth, become aware that you're aware inside a sphere. Sense it all around you. In this eternal, vast space. This feeling of love in the space within its center. In space, and to give life to life of our mother, you. Stay present with it. And in care, in love, in joy, let your energy carry the thought, the intent, that your love heal this sacred place, and that everything in it and on it be altered by your energy. Feel it. Become more aware of it. Stay present with it. That all life be enriched. Loving the earth into life. And now, as if you are moving into space, further away from the earth, view it from space. See it in its glory. Our home. Sustaining life. And in this infinite, vast, become aware of the space in the center of your chest. Vastness of space. And take the earth and place it in the center of your chest and love it into life. And breathe in the power of love and feel it. And breathe out your intent to heal it. Bring it closer into your heart and think of the trees the oceans its mountains and deserts Think of its landscapes and pastures, its creatures of all species. Harmony, balance, and feel. Wholeness, oneness, stay present with it, become aware of it, feel it, it's in you. Become more aware of intelligent love. Feel it. It's within you and all around you. And remember to keep the earth close to your heart. And let your love for life heal all of life. And all people. Of all races and cultures. Live in harmony. Because we are. Feel it in your chest. And let it heal you. Feel it. become aware of it. Experience it. Moment by moment by moment. And remember, it lives within you. And every time you open your heart, the earth notices. Every time you give, it notices. Every time you serve, it's aware. Every time you give thanks, it feels you. When we feel awe for a sunset, wonder in the midnight sky, gentle breeze caressing us, and the love for a flower. We are connected to it. And we give energy to its field. And now move away. And notice that planet in space. And remember, you're living on it. Citizen of the earth. Bless it. Give thanks to it. Admire it. Celebrate it. Care for it. Take time to be aware of it. and enjoy it. Take care of it. And now, in reverence, in grace, and in humility, bring your awareness back to a new earth. Open your eyes and remember, it's in your heart. Feel it.
Sign up for your free Audible trial now. Link in the pinned comment.